Why? Don't do it.
Well, throw one at Dad and see if it works.
I'm spear grass proof.
I think it's something else.
Yeah. No, it didn't work.
It was working the first couple times.
That was a good story.
But for the folks at home, always put unfamiliar plants in your mouth to figure out what they are.
Or if you see a pretty red leaf that's shaped like an oak, you pick it and put it in your bouquet.
Even if you think it might be poison oak?
Even if it is poison oak, we'll find out in the next week or two.